Hey guys, triple pike off high bar was done in 1996 at the World Championships by Kasper Fardan, and it's listed in the FIG code of points as an E. My friend Jason actually was able to get a VHS copy of the Puerto Rican broadcast because the Worlds were Puerto Rico that year, and here's his routine.